Once upon a serene monastery, a wise monk befriended a curious squirrel. One day, the squirrel discovered a golden shoe lost in the lush garden. The monk, touched by its innocence, declared it a symbol of shared treasures. Together, they embraced the joy found in unexpected friendships, teaching the monastery the value of unity and the beauty in life's little surprises.